Hello, everybody. Welcome to a new series on Into the Radius. Where's my bitch ass been? I've been fucking dead. I was buried under the cemetery, and then I crawled out and came to fuck your mama. We are back, though. Oh, where did this take, Iron Man? Emmanuel's? We keep that. That it decreased because I've done a little rerun on this a while back and that was horrifying and torturous, but if it's too hard I'll probably just okay, decreased. We'll keep this all normal. Where's health? Show tips. God damn it. Hunger. Wait, no. And random rate. Yeah, you get, like, no money from doing fucking shit like that. Anomaly. I fucking hate the anomalies. Normal. His health, normal.
Stop. Authorized personnel only. Raise your hands above your head for identification.
Fuck you.
Greetings, Explorer. This message is to remind you that you are the UNDC field officer aiding our research of the Pechorsk Radius Anomaly. Congratulations on your contract extension. Your security level has been reset to zero due to long-term absence. Please proceed to your room and continue the missions. We are hoping for complete cooperation.
find it. Only if I could walk faster than 2 millimeters per second. Yeah, you're gonna see me struggling for a while since my joysticks have a bunch of stick drift. But hey, that's what happens when you use this thing like every single day of your life. Top priority. You always want to do this. Literally, first mission you get. We don't have a thing for, what was it again that I needed? You can use a thing to clean up your thing, but we'll sell this first before we head out. So we start off with $1,000. I don't know if that's enough to actually buy anything. Well, at least good. Damn, I really can't get nothing. Take me void. Okay, I need a fucking settings. Is there auto run on? Control system. Seated mode? No. Damn, there's really no fucking... What the f- Wrote it! Oh my god! Uh-oh. Give me a second. You're gonna see me struggling for a long time. And for most of the time.
Shut the fuck up!
I was dropping my last bullet. Brother was breathing. Can I fucking move any slower? I should shoot you. My pistol whipping stick.
Help me, please. That wasn't really me, just an image. I'm trapped somewhere terrible. I don't know where, just that it's dark here. And I can't move. I'm so sick of this place, whatever it is. My name's Katya, by the way. I'm so glad I found you. Finally, I'm not alone.
Yeah, you're gonna be alone for a long ass time, miss. God damn it, move! Oh my god. Please run. I move faster running backwards. Oh my god, bro. Beautiful. fucker. Game, can you please? Why did you not add an auto run? Nope. I have fixed the problem slightly. No wonder why I couldn't run. My right hand is so completely destroyed. Not even really destroyed, it's just more dog shit. Oh god, this is gonna be horrible. One grenade. Do I get any guns? Glock. Oh yeah, forgot about the shotguns. One of these. Don't mind that. It's not over my budget. That is all my money. Actually, I'll be probably editing this part out. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
see them. They're the biggest nuisance until you get a shotgun. And then they're a complete pushover. Or you're just a really good shot. This gun doesn't have a fucking safety. I just didn't cock it. I literally just wasted an entire fucking mag on that guy. I don't have any bullets. Any spares, at least. And then there's this hole. Fuck you, Jerry Malarkey. Here's another type of anomaly we're about to run into. Wait. You know what I did? Oh, wait. Maybe not as retarded as I thought. You're so scared. Yeah, fuck. I don't remember if there's a guy in there. So just to be safe. Oh. God. What? What the hell was that? Rewiring my hands, basically, is not going to be easy. but is a journey I am willing to make since I actually want to do this series. Yeah, I don't know why it needs to do that shutting noise. A lot of guns tend to get inside this game, usually come around and... I don't know why. Why the noises? Why the noises? Oh yeah, I forgot. Since I switched my dominant hand, I'm gonna be looking at my fucking left hand instead of my right, so that's gonna fuck me more. Oh my god, no. Jackie Chan looking motherfucker.
My father was a truck driver. He'd be away for long periods of time on inner city routes.
I know your pain, buddy.
When the event happened, it was right around his birthday. We still had unfinished cake in the fridge. Napoleon, his favorite. He taught me to drive when I was very young. We had a lot of fun. My father was the silent type and didn't spend much time with us girls, but... driving was something he could share with me, though we didn't know when or how I'd get a car of my own. I was really looking forward to that day. The freedom. And what do I have to look forward to now? You might be my only hope.
What the... what the fuck? Jesus. Let's not get too close to the fucking broken anomalies. Can I get off the fucking thing, please? I don't know why that's irritating me of all things. It's a house. Oh yeah, that's this house.
Huh? Where's the... the film was here just now. Need to develop it while the back room is free. Oh, Katya will hate me if I don't bring it back.
Question is, where did you put it, buddy? This has what I think it has. I think I'll need these later. Nope. Sadly, not. Does have one of those. I am almost 20 kilograms. I am 20 kilograms. Fucking zooming, bro. I'm fucking zooming across the map right now. Hey! Cha-ching! Okay. That's fun. I fucking hate paparazzi missions. I'll just reroll. Find a sample container. I can do that. In progress. Pop, pop, paparazzi. I abort. Oh, so I have to do this. That's even worse. Forgot about this. Surly Joe. Surly Joe.
Told the future.
Ragazzi. Oh yeah, for a paparazzi mission, I actually need a camera. Damn it. I said pistol scopes. Damn it. Yeah, I did that one next. Nope. Not bad. Usually do a mission. Usually get a new one. Fuck. I assumed wrong. There's the tide wall right there. Thank you. Oh, that was... Oh, shit.
So we gotta play this game, cowboy.
Come in!
Come and try, you fucker. Okay. Fucker. Scaring the most literal shit out of me. Canister. What the... Jesus. Three goddamn kilograms. That's 6 pounds. Fuck. Yeah, basically how you just do any kind of math, British-wise. Either cut into thirds or cut it in half. You're 120 kilograms, you're fucking 240 pounds. For a meter, you cut into thirds. Oh yeah, I forgot. I took a picture of a goddamn police officer.
Cause that's what the mission requires.
Got it. Fucking hate paparazzi missions. It's a gyroscope. That's a nice knife. Nope. Nice view, nothing more. God damn it. I like gyroscopes, they're little funny doohickeys. God damn it. I'm literally gonna have to rush one of these guys. Nice view, nothing more. Jesus Christ. Yep, time to get the fuck out of here, guys. I'm fucking zooming. Tick tick. Tick 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 tick. Suggestion for you guys, if you ever do anything that's big on movement wise instead of games, just get new controllers. Yeah, they're expensive, but the point where they're practically unusable is like after like 2 years. I hit that point a long time ago, but I just kind of bumped around with the settings. But just don't be a cheapskate and cheap out on it. I get if you don't can't get, like, new controllers. Trust me, I am no way in shape and form able to get new controllers on my own. Currently, it's just a smart idea since playing a game like this where you're required to move around. So you don't have to do something like this. Oh, Patsy. Underline slobber. I want a fucking bow and arrow into this game for some reason. I love bow and arrows. They're fucking so badass in their own. I haven't found any tapes. This is weird. Game. Neon. Oh. Wait. Find it. Uh-oh. I saw something about... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, please. God damn it. Take a shortcut and kill a shrieker. Seeker. The fuck is a seeker, dog? Just to be safe. Can I understand what the hell is up with this music? Oh, yeah. I can't even do the paparazzi thing since my... Number three is that one. God damn it. I can only do one of them, sadly. Serious, bro. I think this is even faster when you're, like, regularly sprinting. Nope, can't catch me, bitch. Mission number two. Which one? Okay. What is that up there again? I can literally outrun most things. And I don't even get tired. Yeah, come here. Oh my fucking cannoli. This is my home now. Do you hear how many of those motherfuckers are riddling and scattering out there? I don't know what the lore is behind that one. It's understandable for most of them. Like, I'm pretty sure one literally says, get down on the ground or some shit like that. Or stop where you are. Don't get the reason. That stuff. What'd you misfire? Brother, this is all kinds of stress-inducing right now. Nope! That's why I fucking hate those things. I personally don't take it kindly when you sneak up on me. Do you feel stupid? Now I feel stupid. Oh, you fuckers. Motherfuckers can't give me a break, Jesus. I'm sweating. I'm fucking sweating, bro. Oh, my mama. Yeah, apparently you can destroy these. It's loaded. Nope. Please. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Wop, wop. Get this thing done. container sample. Complete. Oh. Hoi. Give me that goddamn headlamp. What thing is that? Gas mask. Suppressors. Oh yeah, I forgot pistol suppressors. I need to actually get this thing done soon. Right. Oh, that's a flashlight. Somebody use all my goddamn ammo. I just pulled my damn thing out. Yeah, it ain't gonna be alright for a while. I don't think that's in my budget. You know, I don't know why I bought the goddamn... Bruh. Now you are good in service. You sell for like nothing. Takes a minute. Like, My ruffle cup, there goes swa, 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 swa. Reliability. What the fuck does that mean? That just means something like, what do you call it? I don't even know. Fucking it, just... It was good. It was fun. We did not die, surprisingly, even though my dumbass always dies while playing this game. It was a fun video. Thank you all for watching. Next time. Also, do not subscribe. Fucking destroy everything. Kill the fucking thing.